Hello all, welcome to lesson 7 of using FutureGrid for Big Data Core. In this lesson, we talk about managing virtual machine and how to start and log into it. We are going to use the same mock shell which we have used in the previous lesson. To start the mock shell, key in command cmmock. Here under section VM, you can see a list of menu options which we are going to use to manage virtual machine. To start the VM, use menu option 3. It will take some time till the image is uploaded. You can check the status of the image using menu option 6. Currently, the status of the stack is create in progress, but you can log into the virtual machine only if the status of the stack is create complete. Now the status of the stack is create complete, so we can log into it using menu option 9. Once you are in virtual machine, navigate to directory home ipynb. This directory have all the course programs in language Java and Python. You can exit the virtual machine using command exit. As OpenStack resources are limited, we ask you that once you are done with your activities to suspend the VM and resume it when you require it again. For that, use options 4 and 5. That's it for today's lesson. In the next lesson, we talk about IPython and how to create sample Python programs.